Hi guys, Shipra here, and I'm back with another video. And today we are going to do an epic unboxing. So this is a MOXO S-1 speaker, and we got these from Gearbest. This is a Bluetooth speaker, which is a lamp as well, and it floats. It's a floating, levitating Bluetooth speaker. So we will be quickly doing unboxing, and we will be checking if it really floats. So this is the box we have got from Gearbest. So let's get inside and levitate some stuff. Packaging is very high quality, and contents seems well protected. So this is the charger, and this is the USB cable. This one looks like a plate, so I guess it would be magnetic plate. And finally, this is Bluetooth speaker. It looks like an ostrich shaped egg. Bottom looks nice, and it has wooden finish. The top is soft and rubbery, and I guess it glows. Now there are some buttons. This one is power key. This is USB port for charging. So it has an internal battery as well. And this one is indicator for charging or pairing, I suppose. So now let's pair it. And you need to plug in the surface in order to make it work. So I'm plugging it now. And now I will connect the speaker with my phone. So I'm just switching on the Bluetooth of my device. Refresh the list, and now I'm connecting it with the speaker. As you can see, now it's connected, and I'm playing a song. Nice to meet you, where you been? I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there. So you can see, you don't have to put this on this plate in order to play music. You can play the music in any way, even if it is not rolling over this plate. Now let's place it on this levitating surface. Oh, and it has a strong magnetic field, as you can see. I thought I almost broke it. But see, it's working. I've come across a wide range of Bluetooth speakers, but never in my life I have seen a speaker that looks so good. In my hand, I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Come list Starbucks lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless. It's a speaker that defies gravity literally, and it really floats. It hovers above the surface while playing music, so there is airspace between them. It looks freaking awesome, and the floating technology is simply epic. No doubt, sound quality is not the best of the lot, but it is literally fun to watch it levitating and playing music. I really like this product, surely not for its sound, but its magical and zen-like look and feel that takes you to the wonderland. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you found this product very interesting. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, have a great time.